The drow have set their spiders to weaving, covering the village in webs and trapping anyone left in their homes inside. If you can go kill some of those spiders, I can get some of those folks out of there. Killing them in the village south of here is best. But honestly,
dead spiders anywhere in Rothay Valley will help.
Friend, if I might impose upon you, many of the villagers were able to barricade up the houses before fleeing the village. Inside the houses lay most of the village harvest for the year. Since you are heading toward the village, could you do me the kindness and check on some of the doors of the houses? Make sure they are still boarded up. The spiders are frightful, but I don't think they can get into a locked house. And once this is over, we will need that food. These blasted drow have turned our homes and businesses into a giant spider's nest. And even worse, they're holding innocent civilians captive. First to use as slaves, and then to feed to the spiders. When I was in my prime, I could have handled it. But that was a long time ago. I need help to save them. Your help.
Thank you. Your next wound is unique.
Thank you. You're as good as new. Well, new.
We have to stop the drow.
Thanks to you, I was able to get some of those who were trapped to safety. Good work. All secure, were they? That makes my old bones glad to hear such a thing. Thank you. Thank you. That's the best news I've had since this all started. You've settled my heart. And now I can focus on kicking these drow invaders back to the Underdark. We still have people trapped in the village. But whenever we send people in to get them out, the drow send in waves of attackers to slay the rescuers. I need the help of adventurers like you to defend the village long enough and hold back the drow.